Tuesday, February 21st, 2023. Coming to you live-ish from Wakefield Studios in the Innovation Hallway. This is The Weekly Show.
Welcome to this week's show. I'm Jack.
And I'm Duncan. Thanks so much for joining us today.
We hope everyone enjoyed the long weekend. It was great to have 4 days off.
I couldn't agree more, Jack. We've been practicing a lot for this spring musical, but Mr. Grimes gave us a weekend off, and it was great to have some time to relax.
That's right, Duncan. You're part of the crew, aren't you?
I sure am. This spring's musical is The Addams Family, and it will be here before you know it. We open on March 16th.
Sounds great, Duncan. I can't wait to see it. In other news, thanks to everyone who made last week's Kindness Weeks a success. It was fun seeing our younger students dress up each day.
Don't forget, even though Kindness Week may be behind us, you still want to make sure to be kind to everyone. Even small acts of kindness can make a difference in everyone's day.
This week, our first graders, junior kindergartners, and kindergartners are headed off campus on Thursday for field trips to the Hilton Performing Arts Center to see a showing of Pete the Cat.
And Friday is the annual snowball dance for our middle schoolers. The dance is here on campus from 7 until 9 p.m.
Saturday is the 12th annual STEM Challenge hosted by Foxcroft School. Good luck to all of our Lady Owls in the middle and upper school who are participating.
And good luck to all our athletic teams playing in the GPAC tournaments this week. Please check your emails for a message from Coach Summers with all the details about game days and times.
Coach Summers also sent out an email with information about spring sports, which officially starts Tuesday, February 28th.
Spring sports? Already? Wow, that's hard to believe. Last but certainly not least, Ms. Hanford wants us to remind everyone to be sure to order their yearbook.
And that's a wrap. Thanks for joining us today and have a great day.